Hey people, I'm Mike Watt and I work base here in San Pedro, California.
Hi, I'm Keith Morris and I was a founding member of Black Flag, the Circle Jerks, and I'm currently employed in a band called Off.
I'm here to tell you about a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to film and interview Dinosaur Jr.
On June 25th, Dinosaur Jr. will be performing their classic Bug album in its entirety.
We're going to be at the 930 Club in D.C. on June 25th, and you're invited to interview and ask questions.
This is a band I've always dug. Why? Because they're smoking. Still kicking like Kato.
And they're putting themselves in the hands of the fans.
I'm here to apply for the Dinosaur Jr. In Hands of the Fans contest.
What? Yeah.
Capture yourself asking us a question.
Oh, and make sure it's in HD.
Hello, my name's Jeremy. I'm like one of the biggest Dinosaur Jr. fans, one of the biggest ever.
I hope that you'll select me for this occasion, and I promise to do a good work job.
Please pick me.
Yeah, I'm a real fan. I bought this on eBay. Check this out. It's the original artwork for the album. Can you see? Some sort of spider. Yeah, I would love to film the band. That's kind of, why I'm doing this.
This is Strider, and I am a fan. I've seen you guys a number of times on both East and West Coast with Nirvana opening up. I'd love to get this opportunity. It's what I do.
Hey, my name is Matt Moffitt, and I won a contest for In the Hands of Fans. And I'm going to talk to you for a second about 1988. Oh man, this is kind of heavy here.
We've all had very little sleep in the last 24 hours. We've all been traveling. We're all a little road weary. Maybe you might want to tell your story. Where did you come from?
Arkansas.
How did you get here?
By plane and car.
How long did it take you?
Like 10 hours, 1,000 miles.
Where are you from?
We're from about 70 miles south of
Winchester.
Okay. So you're
from here.
You're from here. Okay. So very convenient.
Yes.
And your story is?
Came from Connecticut, drove to New Haven, took a train from New Haven to NYC. There was a derailment I had to deal with, delayed my train, and then a bus, and then the bus was late, and just finally got here.
We'll be right back.
Sometimes I don't feel you. Sometimes I think I'll kill you. Just don't let me fuck up, baby. It's when I need a friend.